What in the unholy fuck? Hey, it's my level! It's my level! I made a level, guys! Yeah, so, Tempo Van Hond, V1.0. By Evo Teddy! VVVV Discord 100 members contest entry. V1.0 VVVV version must be greater than or equal to 2.2. And those are Hond faces. Look at this, look at this. This is a work of art. Everyone likes the Hond. The Honda's the best guy ever. So, I'm in a level and I've got first place in round one. I am good. Viridian, well, there's no turning back now. Time to see what lies in this tempo and why they had to declare a restricted area, dot dot dot. Only problem is, dot dot dot, I can't go back to the gate. Better go on going, I guess. Yeah, so like this gate here, that looks like it can go up and down, right? Like, it can close and open, you know, that looks like a gate. That's what a gate does. Okay. You know, I'm good at graphics. I wonder where all of this is leading to. Da da da. How many rooms have you even went through? I've gone through a lot of them. Hey, I should check my map. Oh wait, I can't. Da da da. Yeah, you can't. So yeah. Probably won't be seeing this Han mirror a lot, but I decided to just shove it in the temple because it's Han's temple, okay? Everyone likes Han. Oh yeah, and this is a gimmick. These platforms that instantly disappear. But wait, there's more! This level forces you to flip, so you flip on the other side and it doesn't disappear. See? Ingenious! This level makes you flip. If you forget, okay, you won't die. See? It's easy, easy peasy. It's a tricky here, and I'm not gonna get it. It's easy to get, though. Stake to the heart. Hey, there's another mural of Hond. A lone temple spirit. Here's custom enemy. So I decided to have some filler here. Because I couldn't think of any platform rooms. But yeah, here's unstable floor. The platform blocking it, obviously. And there's these awkward backtracking passageways that I had to do, and this one is easy. 5.5x action presses, the spiky way up. But as you can see, it's pretty great graphics here. Tools for a civilized age. So those are just platforms, blocky exits. Here's some more non-platform filler. Casino. Here's another script. It's unofficial Helic Dump Van Hond. Dot dot dot. Whoever built this temple was really loved that Hond there, whatever, dot dot dot. It's like breaking the fourth wall, guys. It's funny. I keep seeing mirrors of it plastered everywhere. Dot dot dot. It's really creeping me out, dot dot dot. They put me in this corner and watched. I don't know what this room was, but I decided to have a somewhat weird room in here. Standard dungeon, quiet suburbs, backtracking platform. Side effects may include, and this is just basically showing off that destroying a platform does go to room. So, starts gravity line and the disappearing platforms respawn. And here's some more random plats. Showing that you can in fact flip off of them. It was actually pretty hard to flip off of them too. Check my reset room. Cars, yeah. Also, this temple has gotten much more clean over here. It's no longer ruined and dirty. Here's more go-to room side effects. Yeah, and here's one where you use go-to room to foster the enemies easily. It's not exactly consistent, but you get the job done. This last one actually has you flip into a two-tile wide space. So, yeah. In this part, I just took away your ability to wall hug. You can't wall hug here. You can't hold left, you have to time it right, see? You can't wall hug here either. I'm surprised that nobody complained about this. Like, none of the judges said, why did you do this? I'm gonna do it again in my next level. My next contest level will have this, foreshadowing. But yeah, you can't wall hug. It's easy. And here we reach the bottom of the temple. Oh, by the way, there's some impossible with geometry in the temple. If you guys don't know. But you can look at any editor. Well, that temple wasn't that bad. Except for those haunted murals, dot dot dot. But on a bright and positive side, there seems to be more to this restricted area than just a temple. Let's go exploring, shall we? So, more impossible geometry we pass through here. And official Heligdom Van Hond. Hail, I don't know how to pronounce Heligdom. Stop right there! Who dares disturb my peaceful sleep? Question mark, exclamation point. Are you, dot dot dot, the Hond? I sent your trickery, mere mortal. Now answer the dang question. But, dot dot dot, I was just, dot dot dot, ugh, dot dot dot. Yeah, I'm going crazy with the ellipses, guys. Fine, my name is Viridian. I was simply exploring the temple that is now behind me. Happy now? No, not really. You must now chant, dot dot dot. Your presence is your Hond. What's that even mean? It means, praise be to the Hond, in my native tongue. Oh, okay. Your prison needs to... I don't know how to pronounce that. Okay. Alright, good. Now, have you brought an offering for me? An offer what now? Come on, you know the drill. A heck ton of people worship me, and they bring me offerings and odd junk all the time. What do people offer you, then? Trinkets, duh. Well, I have 20 back of my... No, I mean I want the trinket inside my temple. Well, I didn't get it, da-da-da. Sorry, da-da-da. You serious? I ain't gonna be happy if I don't have no trinkets now. This guy is just doesn't take the whole speaking like a god thing seriously. He's not a god. He's a thing that people worship. Which is kind of like gods, but they're not. Look, I'm sorry, okay? I'll just go back to the temple and achieve a trinket for you, okay, man? I am no man. And yes, you may go back to the temple. Let's activate his terminal again. You haven't even left the shrine yet! Didn't you learn that you reset rooms by leaving them? Clever. Wait, a helic dump is a shrine? Yes, it is, and we're avoiding questions again, I see. Hmph. You haven't even left the shrine yet, okay. I still don't have his trinket. He's gonna be pissed. I don't even know why I came back here just now, da-da-da. I don't have your trinket, da-da-da. Well, at least you're honest, kid. And for that, instead of doing something stupid and edgy, I'll just send you back to the main instead. No! With 0 stars. No! Oh no. Yeah, this thing goes on until another shake happens. Or when it runs out. Okay, we're gonna do that level again. Anyway. Yeah, so there's some more impossible geometry, not more possible, there's some impossible geometry in temple. And the reason for that is because, for some reason, Platsby's won't work if your room coordinate is, if your X or Y room coordinate is not one in a non-20 by 20 map. So I had to impossible geometry my way to, Y coordinate of 1, so that plat speeds would work before the odd one is out. But we're gonna go ahead and read some more dialogue. I'll point out to the possible geometry when we get to it. Okay, don't worry about it. Now, I don't know why people came up with these dumb phrases. My phrase was B1 with the colon Hond colon. So I decided to throw this together. Everyone else's phrases was completely terrible. I mean, granted, no one said we were gonna make a level, okay, with these phrases. Okay, yeah, impossible geometry right here. So if you didn't know already, the room below me is a pit shaft. And the room to the right of pit shaft is standard junction. So the room below here should be standard Duncan, but it's not. Impossible geometry. Here, I'll look at it again. You just keep doing like this, see? Look here. Impossible geometry. I don't think anyone noticed. And if anyone did, he didn't say there was impossible geometry, but there is. Anyway, our right corner is that one now, so this plat's full speed will work here. And it has to be slow, because it makes the challenge possible. That's not the end of the impossible geometry, though. We're gonna be past tier 1 about somewhere down this very big drop where you just keep going to the right, because I decided to be... Here we go, right there. Now it's impossible geometry. We just passed through one. I'm gonna pass through another. Just look in the editor, okay? Actually, I'll just show you in the editor. Here, more impossible geometry. But anyway... We're gonna... go through his dialogue and then get his trinket. It's easy. So the music here... it's just something I just quickly threw together. Oh, by the way, you can wah-hug on the way back. I just had to be nice. I just threw it together in LMMS, Linux Multimedia Studio. And I sent it off to Toster. And I kept improving it until he said it didn't sound terrible. And yeah, I would have done more, but level deadline was so close. You just didn't have enough time to make a level. I think there were literally 3 extensions to make a level, which was funny. Because the original deadline was like a week after the start of the contest. Anyway, I'm gonna get this stupid trinket. It's easy, just reset the room here. Also, show you some more subtle level design. If you screw up here, resetting here is fine. And the room name is clever too. So. Anyway, we're gonna be going back to the entire temple now. Now, I hope round 2 will be better, because at least people will know that they're going to be submitting phrases for a level maker contest, so they'll make actual phrases that aren't complete memes. Or at least the retards will submit actual memes instead of phrases. Well, whatever. I mean, seriously, there's going to be more phrases shown here in the video, because I'm going through all the level contests, but there was one phrase that says something like, "Cass is hot, and if you disagree, you need to experience death." Which was like, I don't know how anyone is going to make a level based on that. Personally, either I would have said, I can't make a level out of this phrase, so I'm just giving you a level. That doesn't relate to the phrase at all, okay? You can go fuck yourself on that part. If I got the depressed phrase, I would have just said, hey, I'll make a Temple of Cass level. Where everyone's going to worship Cass. Because Cass is hot and sexy. For some reason. But yeah, any of the impossible phrases, I would just say, go fuck yourself already. Here, we got your stupid trinket. Okay, I got your trinket! Great, now you can be one with me. Excuse me, I'm sorry, what? Oh yeah, that's another thing that people do when they come here. They want to be one with me or something. I don't mind, it's pretty flattering to be honest. The flow of people has stopped though, recently, for some odd reason. Listen, Han, you're a pretty cool dog and all, but I just don't want to be one with you, okay? I've been missing on a lot of adventures, staying with you for eternity or whatever. Oh yeah, Viridian is the explorer guy who always explores and does nothing but explore. Yeah, well, that's too heckin' bad because you're going to be one with me now. Wait, what? And bye! Dead. Yay! We did the level! We did the level! Okay, credits! Created by Info Teddy, Level Design Info Teddy, Custom Textures Info Teddy, Temple Music Info Teddy, Play Tester Staff 909, Toster, Samario, Capu da Koopa. Thanks for playing! Level created for the VVVV Discord 100 level making contest. Da da da. Hey, then someone come in and say something about my temple and the shrine being restricted or whatever. It was probably nothing. And it gives you stars. We're gonna play through that level again. Except we're gonna get a trinket this time and go straight to Han with the trinket instead of backtracking to the temple. Now, I actually asked if we could playtest levels, and Lexi was like, no, because it'll review your phrases, and who would want to do that? That would be the bad thing. I still playtested anyway, and guess what? We found a crash. Only on Windows, though. I use Linux, so it won't crash for me, but we found a crash, and that means you can't complete the level. So thankfully, we got that fixed, and now no one's gonna complain about my level crashing, because I playtested it! Okay, I don't care about your shitty playtesting rule, you could go fuck yourself with that one. It's a shitty rule. I don't know why anyone would come up with that rule. Anyone who comes at that is a fucking idiot. Jesus Christ. And you know what? There were like three other levels that crashed. I'm guessing that if people got those levels to be playtested, if the authors of the levels playtested them, or I mean, got other people to playtest for them, then they wouldn't crash, okay? So you always should playtest, okay? I don't care about any stupid playtesting rule, because they're all bullshit anyway. I can't fathom not playtesting things. Because, you know, I guess you want levels to crash then, okay? And that's how you get three contest levels that crash. Ugh. What a stupid rule. I don't think it's a rule. Alexia just said that maybe you shouldn't. I think that was the extent to which Alexia said things. But we're going to do the Hand. We're going to do the Hand. Blah 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 blah. As you can see, he just goes straight to being one with you, or me, or whatever. What's that even mean? It means, praise be to the Han in my native tongue. Oh yeah, I consulted Dab for translating things. Oh, okay. You praise you and Jeesh the Han. Alright, good. Now have you brought an offering for me? An offer what now? Come on, you know the Joe. A heck ton of people worship me and you bring me offerings and that junk all the time. What do people offer you then? Trinkets, duh. Okay, I got your trinket. Great, now you can be one with me. Oh no. Let me explain what crashed. So, to make Han's eye flash red, I used Create Entity to spawn a retectored enemy in a position at Han's eye. The problem was, I had a habit of actually not providing the metadata arguments to Create Entity. And this worked fine for me. It didn't crash on Linux, it only crashed on Windows. But sometimes, it would just straight up close the game. Not close the game, it would freeze the game. Okay, and this was reproducible. You know, I had two playtesters, Capu and Samario, reproduce that. Yes, it freezes at exactly this text box. So, I don't know why, but you just gotta playtest. Okay, VVVV is a shitty fucking game. It's gonna crash on the time. A random number by Samara. Asterisk not different, all by me. I'm gonna take it. Okay, I drink alcohol. Take a journey through a hotel with 100 different entries, asterisk. All by different people, asterisk. Okay, so we'll be playing Samario. He literally made us in like 20 minutes. The journey of 1,000 miles, dot dot dot, begins a single. Ooh, there we go! Look at this! Look at this! Alright, so yeah, did someone say that this level was made in 20 minutes? Oh god. Okay, we're gonna stop doing that. That's fucking annoying. Slack shite, slagmite. Big da 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 begins with a single flip. Ping ASMR to tell him of the despair. The willow tree. So yeah, this doesn't look really pretty. It looks like, oh god. I'm Paula, there's this gravity line here. Doesn't get you to another room. Updraft. Yep, that's right. You can hate me later. Special 7, you don't... Okay. 7... Oh, I can't go there. 81 through 100. Shaft. Corridor. Okay. Smack corridor and an enemy. Are they supposed to be doors or something? Oh, gee. Oh, Jesus. Gee. I can't get there. I can't get there. What the unholy fu- Okay. Let's not get mad. We won't be getting mad. No, seriously, what the fuck? Oh, wait. This is gonna be fun. There we go! Got the right pixel alignment. And now the staircase! Oh boy. Oh, there we go. This is great. Oops, never mind. It wasn't endless. You can glitch you to here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this level is just completely terrible. There are no walls. There's room number 8. It was okay, judges. The bronze award. Room number 99, Om 99, Silvered, Anticipation, oh no. Room number 100, now it's a nice round number, perfect to have 99 and Alexia. Okay. Well, okay. 20 minute level. I don't know how you got fourth. Not fourth. I know I got fourth, but you got fourth. Out by Dab999. https://top.ml. My short entry for the 100 numbers level contest of the VVVV Discord does not use any custom message. So! Yeah, Dab is back at making levels, okay? Dab's gonna make more levels, like Dimension A with weird markup up. Now playing. Hey, Sandwich. Okay. Oh yes, Leet! This is some great music! Hey, have you bought that new album too? Oh great, it's those levels. It's one where the title drop is in the dialogue, like an Unshackled. I bought it yesterday, and I've been listening to it all day long! Actually, I got it from the source for free. For free? That doesn't sound fair! How do you get it for free when others- Oh, I get it. I got it from Media Fire. I didn't expect that from you. That's unfair to the artist, and piracy is illegal. Don't accuse me of piracy. I didn't download any torrents, so as far as I'm concerned, I did nothing wrong. You can't just redefine what piracy is, You got something which costs money for free. Well, it's not like the artist isn't getting money. The person who uploaded it bought it at first. So technically, they bought it for everyone in the whole world. Oh no. This is how... You... Destroy relationships. Not by playing video. These terminals do nothing. They do nothing. Alright, we're on that stupid shit again. Hey, at least he kept these weird tiles here for some reason. I don't know why they're here. Where are my trinkets though? I have 20 trinkets. Verdant collects 20 trinkets all the time. He collects 20 trinkets because he has to collect 20 trinkets, okay? Oh yeah, oh great. Oh great. Well, it's great. We have to go to the lab. Are we modifying Dimension VVVV now? It's just a joke. Oh, great. Anyway. Okay, so... Okay! Whoa! What? Figured I'd teach you a lesson. Do go on, Well, would you stop doing that? The next room is impossible without the inversion plane. Okay, I'll put it back this time. I was like, I'm gonna speedrun this shite. Never mind! Stop it. Delay. Can you please stop messing around? I'm having too much fun. Oh god. Ha. Okay, how have you been doing this? You're not abusing the power of our trinkets, are you? Those are precious. Oh, that's why he doesn't have the 20 trinkets. No, don't worry! This one has his hole been here. Over, and have removed part of my scientific research. The tremor is all super slow, too. That doesn't sound good. Actually, it seems like material malformation possibly caused by an adventure quantum movement vector not remaining constant. This is incredibly fascinating. Actually, I was playing with this new program I downloaded, Ved? Wait a minute. You didn't just download some dodgy version of Dem Edit with a virus, did you? Okay. Alright, cheesy dialogue. No? Oh wait, I have to go by. Oh god. Oh god, oh no. Help! Heep! Okay, so I don't think I can feel proud of this level, even though some people will probably have enjoyed it. Thanks for playing. If you got this level without knowing, this was a rush level for a small contest. My phrase was, a pirate is a pirate, you can't say it's only a media fire. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, that hack, that's a good hack. Use the game state instead, you the fucking... Use the game state like I did in my level. I used the game state. Oh god, that looks terrible. I used the game state. Okay, ARPNR by Tardjon. Heptavegasymbol.com. I don't know who came up with that domain name, but it sucks. At level 40, 100 member event, based on a phrase, any random phrase, non-racist, asterisk. What is the reason asterisks? It's fucking asterisks. I guess I have to make a level now. Okay. Alright, 8th of March. What? So at some point during the stay, I thought there was some 100 member event on the VVVV Discord server. You could at least try to make a level! And since I had nothing better to do with my life, I just submitted a phrase expecting this to be everything. Oh god. Oh jeez, dodge Christ, there we go! 11th of March. Is it making one move per day? This is when I got a message on Discord. Tardjon, your fan phrase is, any fan phrase on racist, make sure to write it down or save a server, you won't lose it. Thanks, what the what do you mean? A bit later, I read that there was now a level contest. Okay, this guy's grammar is subtly different, so I'm getting tripped over his words, because his first language is not English. Where we had to make a level without... Well, about our phrase. *... Who would submit something like, any random phrase, non-racist, asterisk. Whatever, I didn't want to drop out of the event right away, so I tried to come up with some ideas. How about a story-based level about people being way too easily offended about random stuff they interpret right? Good job! I did not see that coming. So I started building. I made a 5x5 map, which I copied multiple times for different parts of the story. Anyway, so not much of a story going here. Which ones are filler? Oh boy. 12th of March. So the next day, while I would continue on my levels, since it would be a lot of work for only 1 week, I thought the idea was kind of boring. Also, I realized I had no idea how to write scripts, of which I would need. It's not a hard language, okay? It's not rocket science. You write Java, for fuck's sake. Java is more verbose than VScript. Oh god. Yeah, okay. I actually hate this. This is terrible. He's just reusing the same idea over and over again. Oh, I guess you have to hear that. This was when the deadline for the contest was extended, which I didn't complain about because I still had no idea what I should do now. Is everyone gonna be like, hey, I had this level and it was fucking rushed as F asterisk asterisk asterisk? Is that what everyone's gonna do? So if so, you suck. I could either try to come up with a new idea or complete the level I started. Nice, but you decided to be meta and funny, huh? Yeah, god fuck! Fucking piece of shit. This wasn't like it was in the Temple Van Hunt. If you died in that room, the platform's gonna reset. I hope I'm not blocking your path. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. This is gonna be. There we go! We did a fucking thing. The deadline was extended again! And I sort of had the idea to make a level where I would use terminals to complain about me having to make a level. Oh, now you're just recursing the meta, okay? You're going meta squared, okay? I made up that notation, but it works, okay? He's recursing! At a point where someone submits a phrase, any random phrase, non-racist, asterisk, I might as well just make a level like this. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. This is ridiculous. Oh boy, consistent hitboxes. I love this game. There we go, okay. It's more of this. He's just reusing the same goddamn thing over and over. Okay. Blah buddy. 21st of March. So I finally started working on this level. Still no scripting. Oh boy. Actually. There's more enemies and more fuck. Easy. I just thought of something. This is still the same map. I didn't want to let the 5x5 map I made completely go to waste. You were supposed to go around exploring, having to talk to people in order to advance the story. Dude, do that! Instead of doing your own complaining bullshit! Finally made the rooms! Take the warp token and explore them. You will then find another warp token which will bring you back there once you are done. Sky's grammar, though. There also is a trinket in there. Is there? There's one. Oh boy. Alright, time to explore. You know, this is what I would do if I got the phrase, find the 3 hidden Easter eggs, which I submitted. Because I thought the phrase was for a server event. What's this? But yeah, I thought we were going to do a server event instead of a level making contest. I don't know why a level making contest, but it's a level making. There must be a story here, but he's not telling it. What are these terminals doing here for town hall entrance? Why do you have spikes at the town hall entrance? It's like the spikes in the Hall of Champions. Town hall. Oh. It's not really a town hall though. You guys gotta use the custom assets. Assets. Residential area intersection. Let's see. Okay, so yeah, there's just nothing here. There's just absolutely nothing of value. A daily trinket. Oh boy. Bakery. And yeah, I want the gold. I got the gold. Okay. Back to some gameplay, yeah! Jesus Christ on a Christ. Dot. Easy peas. 22nd of March. This was when I started writing the first script for this level. And while the only thing I used was say when I wanted to test one of the scripts, they suddenly got corrupt. Oh, I hate it when that happens. That has never happened to me. Because I did not understand why I wrote my problem in a... Because I did not understand why I wrote my problem in a scripting help channel of the VVVVVV Discord server. Man, I'm sociopathic here. Everyone keeps saying VVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVV Oh, great. Oh, is that why that added that fear to the vet? That prevents you from splitting scripts with colons, which the game apparently interprets as a new script. Okay, alright. You've done enough complaining about the game now, okay? Complaining about the game is my f***, okay? The game is a giant piece of hot garbage. Da-da-da. At least I now got another reason to say that VVOVOV has a better scripting language. There's literally every language is better than VVVV script. I had turned complete this. Why do I now bother with stuff like this? Oh boy. Oh yeah, I had turned complete this. literally the most... Oh boy. See, I can't land myself easily. I have a teddy, oh boy. Oh boy, he knew I'd be playing as low, didn't he? What? When I woke up the next day, I noticed that a certain person on the VVV Discord server gave me some very helpful advice. Now I felt like I had to use their in-game editor for the remaining scripting in this level. Why though? What? I don't remember! I don't fucking- God! I don't remember what you were about, okay? Checkpoint not recommended. Why? Oh, cause it... No, it cycles. You know, so you gotta optimize the cycles. God fucking... This is like... way too hard. There's no background in that one. 23rd of March! After some motivational messages in the morning later that I continued working on this level. At some point during that day, I also looked at a countdown for the deadline. Until then, I thought that the deadline was midnight between Sunday and Monday. So which midnight? Turns out it was midnight between Saturday and Sunday. Crap! Yeah, you know, Alexia's stupid fucking time zone is a piece of bullshit. Runs like hot garbage. I don't know how to do this, by the way. There we go. Choose your path. It's just at square enemies and disappearing plat- God! God fucking, I hate myself! I hate myself! I do not have mental problems, thank you very much. Oh, that might be a problem. So, last day. Also, this is the first time I am riding a terminal on the same day. As of now, there are a bit over 11 hours until the deadline, and I have 3 more rooms to make. I think this should be possible. Is anyone actually gonna make levels and try hard? Okay, everyone's gotta try hard level making. Okay, I only won because I actually tried hard. You know, I turned my monitor on. What a surprise. Dad! There we go. It's not that hard. I hope it wasn't too bad. Oh boy. Having to lie into 2 tile wide holes is literally my enemy. I don't like doing it. There's just more disappointing platforms. Anyway, what did you say? I'm getting checkpoint here. That's pretty much it. There's only one more room. Now you might be confused that this what this level has to do with the phrase any random phrase not racist asterisk. Just remember that the phrase is supposed to be the reaction to the Discord server having 100 members. So I think this is fine. If you think this was a bad level and I could make something better said, yet I do. Play VVOVOV. It has a 20x20 map, mini games, boss fights, and most importantly, a Turk complete scripting language. I'm just getting really tired of this guy, honestly. As of now, I'm working on a level editor, which I'm trying to get to a somewhat usable state within this month, March of the 18th. Edit, not quite, but I'm close. Oh boy. With a good 8 hours still to go, I just did some spell ticket for this level. Oh yeah, spell ticket, and it like I extended again. Whatever, I'm not making more, this is level now. Yeah, there were like 3 extensions. It was fucking ridiculous. Oh boy. 451. I'm going to get some big.
People don't try hard enough.
By ShinyKitten07, ShinyKitten07, hashtag 9847. Asterisk, asterisk, play this only in Ven's Vis mode, asterisk, asterisk. Radio comes across a strange tower. It's not 50 floors, that's a tour suggests, but at least it's 20. Grab my helmet bag for tour guides about boxing. Guess I have to be a friend of my own. Whoa, that's a new ability. I was expecting a flip, but this'll do for now. They didn't put that on a brochure, .. Okay, so... Oh boy. Oh, you have to die? That's bullshit. That is real bullshit. Bunny hops. Hey, I like bee hopping. Okay, that's... Ascending and descending. Oh boy. Fucking... I can't... Okay, there... Jesus Christ on a stick. This is bullshit, by the way. Ascending and... This is bullshit! Ah, fucking Jesus! I'm angry now. He had to put spikes there for no reason. Jesus Christ. Yeah, he had to. He had to put spikes there for no reason. Oh, are you serious? I have to get up there. Okay, I have to hit that side block without hitting the spikes somehow. Ah, there we go. Summer. Fall. Falling. Still falling. Oh yeah, no wall hugging. Who are you? I'm here of asterisk cov asterisk December dot dot dot. Jeez, we're old dot dot dot. E dot dot dot. Excuse me, asterisk cov. And nothing. Anyway, if you're the other dot dot dot, why is this tower designed like this? Why is it dangerous? Why can't I flip here? Can I get back to my tour? Asterisk cough, asterisk hack, asterisk no. Why not? Question point, X point. Because there's no escaping this part of the tower, dot dot dot. I've been traveling since I was a young lad when I heard it from my father. What? Question point, ask, X point. This is the worst thing that could have happened to me. Ever. Asterisk cough, asterisk sigh, dot dot dot. Well, you see, dot dot dot, asterisk cough, asterisk. There's actually a difference between good and bad things. You imbecile, you fucking moron. Okay. Alright! That was dumb. I'm just gonna write a message here. It's fucking bullbash shit. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking die. Fucking ah! Fuck by some gay furry in his mom's basement. How to pray with E102 gam.mer for don't facing fuck Juck. Chaney is the hilarious. Oh boy. I've heard it's lovely short. Oh god. I've heard it's short. People often ask me, why is Cass hot? And today's the day I'll tell you exactly why. Number one, because he is fuck off. If you have to ask this, you need to experience death. I think death is the opposite of experiencing things. Also, what happened to my tiles 1? Tiles.png. I am concluded to Cats is really hot, and if you don't agree, you have shit opinions. But dot dot dot, but I don't think Cats is hot. Then you better say to your bulky fucking life bye bye! Holy shit! Captain fucking Verity, and if you don't give my cat's place a proper point, I will take a bullet! Train to your ship and touch the terminals! Ah! Okay. Dumb. Lemons for Victoria by Coral Bits. Oh no! Victoria has been kidnapped by an evil Billy. Not Billy. And all because the Billy was hungry. Ma'am, we're all here. Are you going to tell us why you've kidnapped Victoria? I want lemons. Oh great, not that text box. Lemons. What are lemons? I want them. I want big blue lemons and I want them now. Dot dot dot. Where are they? It could be anywhere! Luckily, I have lemon detection software. Download lemon detection software version 6.9! equals. Is this a virus? No, of course not. I'll download it. Looks like it's detecting some lemons. Don't worry, man. We'll bring you your lemons. You better. Vivo has disconnected. Videoler, what are lemons? They're a rare type of citrus fruit. Game plan. Why is textbook not actually above Viridian said? I just noticed that. It's not using custom position. It's that player above. Valet, where are the lemons? There's 5 lemons scattered across the dimension. Oh, that's what the drinkers were. And there's 5 of us. What if Vibo does something to Victoria while we're gone? Maybe someone should talk to her. Well, she's disconnected. But I suppose I could stay in case she comes back. What are we waiting for? You're right, let's go get Victoria back. This level dialogue needs to have polish. Oh boy. Okay. Dot dot dot. I can't do this. Just grab a lemon or something. Oh boy. Oh boy. Hey, what? What spawns there? Ah, no. Nope, no. I am not jumping down there. You can do it, Vertigris. Violet! Quest point exploit. Quest point exploit. All of our comms are connected, doofus. Oh, yeah. Well, dot dot dot. Thanks, Violet. No problem. Oh, God. Pause. Edge. Christ on a stick! Oh, boy. Oh, boy! These spikes are not looking too hot. Oh, God. I have no idea. Okay, so there. Oh God, I can't see! So one thing I hate about these rooms, I can't see what's going on there. That's why you don't have rooms like that. They're absolute horse shit. God fuck! I'm getting angry. I'm getting upset, man. I'm getting upset! George's getting upset! It's fine though. God, why is it there? Why did you have to put it there? Why do I have to fall down to fucking this bullshit? I hate it. It is bullshit of the highest order. Ah, oh, God, fucking L on the cry. I fucking hate this stuff. I fucking hate it. The enemies are like right there when you follow, so you have. So when you see them, you're already dead. Ah, Jesus Christ, on the. Why would you put a checkpoint? Oh my fucking God, that checkpoint is so easy to miss, it's not even fucking funny. I fucking hate this level. Oh my God, oh, fucking hell, I can't see the hazards. This is try fucking hell. When you can't see the hazards, it's like playing a game fucking blind, okay? It's like you're physically disabled and you can't see for jack fucking shit! Fucking hell! I just have to hope that you made the right. Okay, there we go. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh fucking hell! Fucking hell! I don't. Platform delay is longer than people think. This level looks shit, by the way. It looks like shit. Like, the background behind these sprites is. It's absolutely atrocious. I fucking hate it. How do you even do this? Oh God, on a fuck. Fucking. What the fuck? Fuck. Oh God. Oh God. I seriously don't know how you do this. Okay, like that. Backwards tower. Oh boy, this is a price. That's complete bullshit. I want that room to be completely redone, cause that is complete. What? That I'll change it to spawn right here. I don't know what caused it, but it spawned right there. There's something that spawns that trinket. I know it. Oh boy. Oh God. Oh God, God! I didn't even know there was a platform! This is fucking stupid. I fucking hate this. This is not fun to play this level. This is absolute bullshit. Okay. So you go left here, you go to the right, right there. Wait. Fucking asshat. Fucking ah, Jesus Christ. Boy, oh, fuck. Oh my fucking God. Okay, so you got to this part. Okay, you don't have left too far. Oh my God. That gap needs to be extended. Pronto! Needs to be able to wide this gap. This is bullshit, by the way. This is bullshit, by the way! Ah, fucking hell. Ah, God. Ah, fucking hell. There needs to be more checkpoints level. This level needs to be fucking less difficult and less trial and error. Fucking hell! Fucking, I hate that conveyor sting where you have to precisely move this conveyor thing. Like, moving. Fucking. Move! I can't tell! I can't. It's fucking stupid! That was intentionally hard. Oh boy, I'm sitting here for 10 minutes. Oh my fuck. God, my fucking. This is bullshit. Fuck! Okay, I need to watch out for that trinket spawn. What spawns that trinket? Oh! It was right there. I don't know when what spawns it. Okay. I probably have it, it's something with a text box, I'm pretty sure. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy, this makes for some amazing and engaging content, okay? I know content. I know people who know content. Okay, there we go. Oh, not this again. Not this again. No, not like this. Not like this. Not like that. There we go. Finally, okay. Finally, I have the lemon. Oh, can you get to a divot? Asterisk. Okay. Fine, okay, thank you. Jesus Christ on the Christ. Why are there being fiddler? Just clips into a wall. Violet, I can't say! Did you leave your glasses on top of your head again? I was wearing them when I was teleported. Alright, I'll teleport you back. Are you standing in front of the divot? There's no divot here! Oh dear. Somebody might have put it underground. I think that's where my glasses went. I'll find another divot. Good luck. Anyway. What? Why do you need to do that? Oh, I see. Oh. Hey, did someone say this was unpolished? Yeah, this is unpolished. This is. Ooh, I got on the other side here. But anyway, I guess it's kind of cool, but it's not claustrophobia. Oh, so you really can't? Okay. You can only see like general layouts of things. Oh boy. So I need to be careful. You fucking bullshit. Oh god. Oh god! Oh yeah, go to room, huh? I heard go to room is great. Oh, it's a lemon! I had it baked to you, but the extra lemon is in your area. Shoot. Maybe the lemon is a bite of it. Yeah, that would be nice. Well, good luck. Thank you. Unlock sweeper room. Thank goodness for text to speech. Yes, please. Wait, what's a sweeper? Beep, beep. Okay, you're funny. I guess I have to find a sweeper room. So anyway, strange. Oh god. Well, at least I can stall it. What the unholy fuck? I was misaligned as heck. That is bullshit of the highest order. How do I align myself? I can't align myself. This level's fucking buggy as heck. Unpolished. It's like Coralized's art. Just terrible. Hey, how do I do that? This is bullshit. Okay, we're gonna try again. Precise movement, please. That's bullshit, by the way. Okay. Yeah, I have to precisely move into a two-tile wide space. It's great, by the way. It's great. I have to warp into precisely moving into a two-tile wide space. Oh boy. VX, 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 Chapter V. Gameplay here. This is bullshit. This is absolute bullshit. There's no checkpoint here. Why did Coralized think it was a good idea to not include copious amounts of fucking checkpoints? Oh, cause it... Yeah, we'd probably break this, would it? No, it wouldn't. It wouldn't break it. Alright, here I go again. This is bullshit! This is absolute bullshit. And I fucking hate it. There we go! Jesus Christ, son of Christ! It's the other lemon! And I teleported of it. Nice job, Larry. Are you ready to teleport back? Yes, ma'am! Oh boy. Guidance. Look at this. What's this? Beep beep. Hey, Yolette, have you seen any lemons? Oh no, oh no, oh no! Toaster is mad. Hey, meme, have you seen any lemons around here? Yep, it's just surrounded by a lot of spikes. Oh man, that sounds pretty dangerous. Good thing I love danger. You don't love danger. Well, in that case, good luck. Thanks. My colleague just flips up a little. I'm in a stamp. Oh god. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Ah, oh, fucking piece of ass. Shit. Ass. Shit. Ass. Shit. Don't. Oh boy, there needs to be more checkpoints in this level. Oh boy, oh boy, I'm fucking... Fuck. The fact that you can't see and the fact that there's no checkpoints, it's ridiculous. I fucking hate this level. Like, all the levels I've played so far have just been complete... ASS BOOGERS! ASS BOOGERS! There needs to be more checkpoints on your fucking stupid ass fucking shitty level, and there needs to be less yes, man, you fucking dick rack cookie head. I'm solo going flat. Fuck! I'm gonna win through this, okay? I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win, no matter how much bullshit I have to cut out, I will win. I will win! Yeah, where's the fucking checkpoint? Right there. I can't see it, this stupid thing. Where? Oh god, filler, a loop. Pretty pretentious, hilarious. Oh god, it's just here. This lemon smells gross. Why would anyone like these? And I have to go all the way back. Humph. Spikes are after a while, just like realizing you're talking to yourself. Oh, god, familiar, just start moving. What the unholy you? Okay. What the fuck is going on here? There's no room in here. Met caves. Moat. Caves. There's no checkpoint here, by the way. So if I die, I'm fucking pissed. Monophobia. What? Ah, yes. A good old room transition warp sequence. Ah, this is bullshit, I can't get into here. Oh god. What's in here? Okay. I have to activate a script in there, don't I? This is an edge case that the developer didn't account for, and I'm calling out the developers and the script I didn't account for. What was that? What was what? Why this monstrosity of a cave system, that's what. This was way too easy. There was absolutely no challenge to this place, not even a maze. Oh yes, lampshaded, all you wanted, you're still fucking retarded. You just walk left and then flip up into almost nothing. I might even backtrack just out of spite. Not that. Maybe next time. Why am I even complaining? Beam me back, Valet. Beam. Alright. Yeah, just instantly teleport. Well, looks like we've got all the lemons. Hooray. Let's go get Victoria. Why is Violet staying here? She just jumped when they teleported. Oh, hello. Oh, it's a clone of Viridian. My least favorite clone. We have your lemons, Veeble. So let her go. Did you really give me all of those lemons? Thank you so much. Just give me a few minutes and you can have her back. What do you mean, a few minutes? Oh, I said I wanted big blue lemons. Don't worry, she'll be fine. She'll just be see-through. What? Wah! Okay. Now I really want to punch the living daylight out of you. You can't punch it. That's impossible. Alright, big you know, that doesn't sound like such a bad plan. Da-da-da. What? Let's get her, boys. Hopey Skittles. Well, this is quite the adventure. Well, we've seen crazier. I'm also tired of staring at monitors all day. Can I please get a break now? Of course you can. Yes. And I'm fucked. I got on the ISS these two assets. So, I'm mixing apart from Pipe Dream. Ooh, can I have a listen? Why, yeah. Ah, God! This looks so weird. You, trying to have a moment here. Boo! Sorry, I was just checking in. Hi! Hello, Victoria, they're inside each other. Hey, I was running tests on lemons, right? It looks like if you insert them in somewhere, well, something might happen. I'm sorry, but that's all I can really say right now. Don't worry, Victoria, we'll find us soon enough. Ok. Well, I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Hello, Captain. Hello, Veterinary. How are you feeling? I'm feeling fine. You? I'm doing great. By the way, Victoria has taken to researching why those limbs are so big. You may want to take a look. Howdy, then. I'll see you later. Goodbye. I already talked with her. Thank you, UW. Hey, Captain. Hey, Rebellion. You know, Captain, there's this weird beeping noise outside. Well, let's investigate. Yay. Oh, no. This looks like one shitty... This reminds me of a level. Beep, beep. I'll require 5 plane limits. I'll go get them. You stay right there. Ock. Hey, put in those lemons, Captain. Ock. It's time for a lemon, huh? Once upon a time, there was a blue billy who was very attracted to a red billy. ... Yeah? So I guess Victoria likes Vermilion. The blue billy decided that it was time to carpe diem and mate with the red billy. Carpe diem is that guy who created the comic Sans comic. The blue billy seduced the red billy and they took off their clothes in unison. Who wrote this? Turn it off, Captain! They locked the door. Ah, yes. Dude. You gotta lock the door, okay? You don't lock the door, the bad thing will happen. And then when the bad thing happens, it just all goes south and downhill from there. The off button isn't working. The red billy whipped out his cucumber, and the blue billy sat on top of it. That is actually the worst way to fuck. Ah! I don't know. Vermilion, you say nothing about this. He's... Come on, guys, you gotta have fun! Yeah, no kidding. Just smile and forget about it. No, fuck off. Are you serious? I won't play it again. Come on. There really needs to be a Mixer Pixelator. Mr. Shitsolator. Verdiant's mom makes him some spaghetti, which gets stolen and transported into a computer system. Yeah, I have big questions about that, so. Mom, when will the spaghetti be done? You know how impatient I am. Verdi, you can keep your patience for 5 more minutes. I'm just trying to check on my spaghetti. Oh, fine, I hope it will be done soon. Hey, who are you? Quest Mark X. Wait, did they take my spaghetti? You better get over here. Hacking into the lock system, Bye. Oh no. What's over here? Oh, nothing. Alright, so that's the plot. Oh no. Ooh. Oh, I'm still on the lemons texture pack! Never mind, I did have to graphics. I was like. Don't worry. Teleporting. Teleporting to the giant sea. Now to find where that weird dude went with his spaghetti, Ooh, that was a tight jump slip there. Deploy antivirus. Oh boy. Oh boy! Ah, Jesus Christ on the Christ! Jesus on the Jesus, Jeebus. Fuck! There's so many moving parts, I don't know where to go, what to do, what sights to see, the fuck to me. It'll be fine. Jesus! Jeepers creepers. The spacing is like incredibly tight. Oh god. It's NaNoWriMo! What are you doing besides not writing fanfics? Fuck off. There we go, that wasn't that bad. Antivirus is not enough. Oh god. Block City. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Thermodeception. There you are! You won't be getting away that easy, dot dot dot. Aha! Dot dot oh. You know, that's why you get him instead of saying you'll get him. God! There's something about pixel alignment here. There we go. Oh god. Remove the gravity lamp, please. You must verify that you're not a robot before performing any actions. I already installed one of those things here. Dot dot dot. What is 28 times 45? That's a question that's easy for robots to answer, you know? Oh, da da da, da da da, I don't know, da da da, I was never good at math, da da da. Correct, destroying gravity line, da da da. Oh, what? I guess that works. 1260, by the way. Databanks. Oh boy. Oh boy. Where's the checkpoint? Give me the check. There we go, at least we get, we hit the warp. Man, oh, okay. Oh, oh. I don't know what that was, but that was a bug. That needs to be fixed. File must be under 8 megabytes. That's funny, because it's a reference to Discord, and people use Discord, don't they? Yeah, everyone uses Discord. Just dick sword, dick fucking stupid shitty SAS cloud platform bullshit buzzword! Electron, Atom, JavaScript, HTML, CSS, JavaScript, PHP, Python, C, D, F. How do you do this? How do you do this? How the fuck do you do this? Oh god. This is incredibly tight spacing. There we go. Am I not merciful? Okay. Token authentication. Oh, great. Oh, great. Oh, fuck. Dude, this is incredibly tight. How are you supposed to do this? Wall hugging makes that fucking impossible! How do you do this? Wait, hold on. No, there's just no way. Well, how the fuck do you do that? Okay, I guess like that. Fuck! What's this incredibly precise bullshit here? Oh. Alright, F5, F5, F5. Oh boy. What the unholy fuck? I have to manually reset the room? Are you kidding me? It's fine. Oh boy. Oh boy, this is... Oh boy! What the unholy fuck! This is unfun. I'm suck. I just stopped like a game. Oh boy. Oh, please go quickly, go quick! Fuck off! Oh boy. You! Hold it right there! God, can't da 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 move da da da. Where am I right now? Why did you take our spaghetti? That's da da da. No, your da 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 business. Leave me da 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 alone da da da. Actually, I think I was the one who owned the spaghetti originally. But da da da, I need da 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 the spaghetti. It's for da 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 my da da da. I'm da da da. science, da-da-da, project, yeah, da-da-da, I'll just, da-da-da, leave it at, da-da-da, that, da-da-da. And you're saying that an entire world inside a computer isn't already a science project. Ooh. Well, I'm feeling okay now. Later, loser. Oh, God. I do not like these shock zappy. Dude, lampshading that it's not original doesn't make it original. You're still using an unoriginal fucking shitty concept. Yeah. I hate levels. I just generally apathetic to people. Hitting this block. When people were saying tight controls are good, they didn't mean this, by the way. Not tight level design. I can't see what's going on. Network neutralizer. What is all this? Transmission. Ha ha ha! I see you found a network neutralizer fabricated by the one and only me, Vondo the Mastermind. I have better things to do than hear about your network nerdifier made by Mondo the Uber Brain. Oofa doofa, insult you. I don't like being made fun of, so I sent a neutralizer to kill you before it, and mind controls every internet user in the universe with the power of cold spaghetti. Oh, and I already escaped, so I don't need to worry about getting slapped. So there, have fun!
Oh boy.
What the? Why are you not zapped to death? Quest point, quest mark X point. Warning! Damage sustained, energy level 66.9%. Huh? Da da da. No! This is stupid! Stop it, you stupid machine! Yeah, that's how you fix problems with machines. Warning! Energy overloaded! Power level 703%. That's not a power level. Stop it! Stop it! This should not be happening! Oh boy, oh boy. Do what? Oh, you can't reload the room. Okay. No, but you can, but... Critical damage sustained. Shutting down. Dot, dot, dot. Annoying sound effect played. No! X-Way, X-Way, X-Way. You fool! X-Way, X-Way. Look what you dash. Connection terminated. Oh, no. I hate it when connections get terminated. Well, that red loser was annoying anyway. I hope I can find my spaghetti! Dot, dot, dot. Why is there a trinket here? It's literally a participation trinket. Whatever, I get 2 stars. 2 stars out of 2. It's better than 5 stars. Would you look at that? The spaghetti is here and it's still warm. That's not spaghetti. I was starting to think I'd have to purchase fast food in disguise as my own cooking. Oh, Jesus Christ, you're so petty. Well, with my spaghetti back, I just need to find a way back home, dot dot dot. Not taking it? Access port 2. Teleporting, dot dot dot. Bye! Where are the locks?! Oh. Oh, my, oh, fuck. Hey, we already played this level. It looks horrible with default actors. Test of Strength by Alec Fleischer. AlecFleischer.com. 1.0 made for a silly level contest. It's not silly. What is this place? It's a dimension with the Test of Strength. Man, Alec Fleischer is getting good with the crazy A title drop sequence. Oh, I remember now. That was really tough. You want to give it another try? Nah, the thought of doing that yellow room again makes me queasy. I had to give up on that. I don't regret falling back on the easy path. There's nothing at the end of the hard one anyway. Oh yeah, sure. That makes sense. It's probably best for us to stay here out of trouble and wait for the ship to recharge. Oh yeah, why does the ship have to recharge? Whee, let's go! Wait, Vermilion, stay here! There's nothing at the end anyway! It's no use. There's no hitting him, getting him to back down from Talent Dice. Yes, we still have time to kill anyway. Oh boy. We've got to change player colors, troops, I swear. Well, at least the level looks great. It's not just, look at me, I drew my mouse across. Alright, I hate this level. This is a very good level design right here. God. Hard and easy. Opening number. You went for the easy path anyway? Changed my mind. Didn't want to be. Wanted to just be about one upping you. That's really mature of you. Oh yeah, maturity, huh? Thanks, I think. I'm not changing the trinket sprite, by the way. I'm too lazy to, I forget. Graceful flip. Is it trinket for. Wait. What the unholy what? Star Ricochet. Tricky bit. Oh yeah, the change player constructs are very noticeable. The falling down part. Never mind. What the. Okay, that was great. I like when the music stops. This is a fucking. Thank you for doing go to room here, though. You have 6 trinkets, congrats! And there it is, I guess. Here's the exit. Here's the end of that mess, dot dot dot. I'm back! We're in. Sorry, dot dot dot. Sorry for being so hyper competitive. Come on, you gotta do better than the CSGO top pro players. It wasn't worth it. I was just dot 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 insecure. Oh yes! Hey, guys, guess my favorite concept. Abstract. Character develop! It's cool, let's get out of here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Hey, there we go, we're Viridian. Let's avoid our checkpoint. Oh, okay. The challenge begins! This was too much for Viridian! It wasn't this room, there's a yellow room later on that made me quit. Sure, sure. This isn't too tough yet, da da da. It'll take a little finesse to get up there, though. Good luck. I don't need luck, I have to go instead. Ah, there we go. Now it's picking up. That looks a bit awkward. The mid-air spikes are right in the most natural path. Well, I'm gonna overcome the awkwardness with an amazing skill! Just like in your social life. Hey, you know. That's a valid point. Damn right, even though terribly awkward adversity, I push through, except when I give up and I go home. Is that going to happen this time? Probably not. We're gonna do the, good old. Flip off the thingamajigger, Whoa! This room looks nuts. This is the one I gave up on. This is brutal. You don't have to do this. We don't need the trinkets, and there's nothing at the end. No! I, da da da, have to, da da da. Yeah, well, I'm doing it cause I gotta show off that it's possible to do it. Ha! Asterisk, pant, asterisk, in your face, Viridian! You did it! That's pretty impressive! I'm not really done, though. This isn't the last room, there's still changing this up. And they're gonna be even harder than that was, dot dot dot. You sure it's what the effort at this point, dot dot dot. That wasn't that hard! Calm before the storm! Fun idea though. Okay. You capture U G G G G G G G G G G G H H H H H H H. Oh, yeah, that's pretty awful. Nothing about it is interesting or fun. Why are you doing it then? I don't know, da da da. Because it's there, like the guy who climbed Mount Everest. Oh yeah, original quote. A lot of people died on Everest. How do they know about Mount Everest? Da da da. Well, you can't die here. Oh yeah, we're doing this. So yeah. I hope this doesn't suffer from. Well, no, it's gonna suffer from trial and error because you can't see what's going on. A worthwhile use of your time. Okay, you're not clever or original. Recursing into meta. Oh. Alright, so yeah, he just does precisely moving into two top white spaces. And we're gonna do it again. Shocking twist. Okay. The ultimate challenge. Here it is, the last trinket. TIANYS Easter Egg. My son gave fair in response to how to pray with the E102 Gam Dimer. Maybe for a toe face conscious. Someone dropped outside to take up the slack. I'm going to change to the Easter Egg because that's my people dropping out of the phrase thing. Ock. Hold on, so go up here when you look at egg tracking machine. So go here when you have egg. 3 egg are needed. Also, you can go below is 2. Multiple paths. Hello, I am a cow grind chug ride. Child transfer. Egg checker. Child check your egg. Ock. Checking egg. Fuck you, don't have all 3 egg or give you piss child. Fuck, he's too smart. That's the end of the system here. Here, folks, I'm a professional low maker. Oh boy. We have a funny fucking game name, Chuck. And I guess you like the gravy trot, super gravy train. Oh god. Oh boy. Oh, there are better spikes down here too. Yeah, there is. Chilling the Dark Souls of V6 levels. Yes, right track complete, get in that ocean, another one is down here. Sally spoke. Oh shit! I was trying to remember that, haha, no. This is like day away in level. And an egg, baby, man, it's gonna be red as a fucker, child, whoa. Another foot teleporter. 1, 2, egg wheel! Egg wheel! Egg meal, yeah, that's the best to be. I feel like I'm gonna eat some. Oh no. Well, this is getting bigger. I think. Yeah, truly the hardest of challenges. Oh yeah, you got a mother. Maybe the first one. I was going into development. Yeah, you know, you might get your bum homosex more if they. More is gone. What the hell? And yeah, maybe the spikes right next, no weakness, there's no regrets. Oh boy. I found you, Faker! Faker, I think you're a fake one around here. You're comparing yourself to me, ha! You're not even good enough to be mine. I'll make you at those words! Here we are! Oh. They're both Alexias. Apparently Alexia decided to make 2! God. Oh. Jesus Christ on a... How about I spawn one more entity and see how a game like this? I'm gonna make that. Okay, cut out the part where I said a little crashing, like, stupid game.